Pharaoh said in his servants, can we find such a one as this? Is a man in whom the Spirit of God is. Pharaoh made a difference between his idols, between his superstitions, between his wise men, and the Spirit of the living God. This shows you that man had a knowledge of God. They did not want to take the trouble to find him. Every pagan religion in history is in direct rebellion to the true and living God. And they still are. They still are. They still are.